What is really artificial intelligence? Well, artificial intelligence, also called AI, is intelligence demonstrated by machines. Some say technologies such as computers and cell phones are AI, while others mean that for something to be called AI, it has to be able to learn itself to do tasks without the assistance of other humans. The definition of AI can vary a lot depending on the person you ask, and because of it being so new, there hasn't been made a specific definition of it yet. The idea of inanimate objects coming to life as intelligent beings has been around for decades. It was even talked about by the people in ancient Greece. But the word and meaning behind artificial intelligence dates back to 1956 at a conference in New Hampshire, USA. At the conference, most people were very optimistic of the future of AI, and scientists started working on making an AI right away. But actually making one wasn't as easy as they thought. No one really managed to make a working AI for a long time, and the interest in the field of work dropped off drastically from the years between 1974 and 1980, also known as the AI winter. After the AI winter, people started becoming interested in AIs again, and the goal of an AI came back to life. The next breakthrough in AI history was in 1997, when a computer managed to beat the world champion in chess. That's when things really began to heat up, and people began producing more and more software to help humans in their daily life. But is artificial intelligence good or bad for our future? Well, no one can know for sure, but we do know some of its capabilities. We know that if it is used in a careful manner, it can help humans solve some serious problems, such as finding vaccines and doing surgery faster and better than humans can. But if it's placed in the wrong hands, some people think that they will at some point go against us humans and try to take over our planet. The idea of something like this happening has made some pretty good movies, such as The Matrix and Terminator. But is it right? Is it right to let machines take over our responsibilities? It's a common asked question, which is hard to answer. Some say it is wrong to let something not real take over people's workplaces, while others think it's good, because it can be a more effective way to get things done. But if we keep replacing humans with robots, won't there be only robots left at some point? Who knows what will happen? Only the future can tell.